Hello students, this is Professor Dhapni Vikas, and today I am sharing this video for all of you. Today I will show you how to download the IEEE paper free without any subscription and without paying any single amount of money. So actually this facility is available from last number of years, but recently they have changed their URL, and in the 2021 how to download this IEEE paper for free, that today I am just going to show. Now, for what purpose you require the IEEE paper? Now, if you are in the final year of your graduation or post graduation, then you have to go for the projects implementation, and for that part you have to choose the base papers. And you know, the most of the reputed college only ask to do the projects on the IEEE papers, okay, by taking the reference of IEEE paper. So today I am just going to show you how you can download the multiple papers which are there on the IEEE paper, which you cannot download freely. But there is a one more alternative site is there. Using that, you can download this paper freely. Okay. So let me take you to that particular site. Okay. So this is the site, sci-hub.se. Okay. So this is the site using which you can download the papers for free. Now, for example, if you want any kind of paper, suppose you want the IEEE paper on machine learning applications. Okay. Then if you go to this link, you can see here, and if you click on the PDF, now it is asking for the sign in and purchase and all these kind of things. So you, if you don't have these things, no problem. And only those not having all these things, for them only, without any cost, how we can download this paper, that I'm showing you. Okay. So any paper you open, and related to that paper, you will find the DOI number here. You have to just copy this DOI number. Okay. And you have to just paste this DOI number here. Okay. And you have to click here, open. Okay, now here you can see the IEEE paper being open here. You have to simply click here, download, and you can download such kind of multiple papers. If you want to see the another paper, the IEEE paper on artificial intelligence. Okay. Now, if you open this paper, now you can download the any recent papers, understood? Paper which is being published on the IEEE site, the 2020, 19, or 2021, that paper also you can download. Okay. So you can see, if you just click on PDF here, and here you will get the DOI number. Okay, control C, and if you just paste it here again and open, okay, here you can get the download option. Okay, so like this. Can download the multiple papers. Okay, simply download here and you will get that paper. Understood. So you can download the recent papers if you just click here, and 2021. Here you can find that kind of papers also. Okay, this is the you can see this is the paper published on the 20 April 2021. Okay, so you just copy this part, and you can download the paper which are being published into the 2021 also, recent papers you can download. Okay, so in this way. So in this way, you can download the multiple papers and you can find this very important for your seminar topic selection purpose or the project topic selection purpose. You can refer the best papers from IEEE. Okay. So I hope all of you have understood this, and I hope you will take the advantage of this and also share this video with your friends also, so they can also get the benefit of this. Okay. Thank you all of you.